Hey guys, what's up? This is the intro to the intro of the video. I just want to say smack the like button and subscribe because we got a bunch of crazy shit coming and it's going to be sick. And also, shout out to Apex Media. This whole vlog was filmed by him. Check him out on social media. Let's get into the video.
Yeah. Life. Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't want to leave. Rest in peace, Lil Keith. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Post say I'm suave, but I can't get me cold. Bro think he John Wayne. I bought them Yellowstones, love the way they hang, babe. For the silicone, everybody fake now. You could crack the code, bust down everything. Set in rose gold.
So we're out here, getting the vlog action going once again, at it again. Haven't been vlogging enough, but I want to get back after it because I always had a good time doing it. I've been slacking, baby. So we're about to get after it. Lincoln Speedway. Race, I don't know what, it's August, I don't know what, I think 13th or 14th, but we out here, baby, let's get it. T-shirt time started early today, boys. I made $20, that's enough to go racing.
Let's go.
Woo, we back. Vlog's back, Cole. I'm gonna go out there, and I'm gonna win engine heat. Shirt for me. She said, "Can we play rock, paper, scissors?" I said, "No. Last time we did, you beat my ass."
Place finished last night at Big Time. Buddy Raymer was third in that event, and those two are racing for position right now as Michael Millard moves out to the race lead. Russo running in second, Hibner up to third, and Millard leads lap one. Tyler Ross running in fourth place right now. Halligan fifth, and then Raymer. A spot, and the caution flags out. And then Raymer. And we've got a new leader, Zane Rudisso, makes his move in turn two and grabs the race lead. Ballard second, Hibner third. Here comes Ross and Raymer. And behind Hibner, picking up the win is going to be Zane Rudisso. Millard second, Ross ends up third, Raymer.
Yeah.
Here is how we'll go in tonight's 30-lap feature event on the pole. In the Stream Team Control Systems design, Wicked Energy Gum Jennings Racing number 23. From Bremerton, Washington is Michael Millard. Outside of the front row, second starting spot. In the 30 laps, four grand to win, and the green is out. Michael Millard, the early lead into turns one and two. Arnold hangs on for second. And Millard is going to lead the opening lap. In behind Arnold is Riley Aiming, running in third. Then the 1W of Robbie Kendall. Followed by Brendan Raymer and Zane Lutersill. Millard, Arnold, Aiming, 1, 2, and 3. Kendall and Raymer round out your top five. Carson. Back to green. Kendall will challenge Aiming for third spot as they head into 3 and 4. Aiming hangs on to the spot. We've got a couple of on the 33. Millard still the leader. Kendall trying to track him down. We will have a race for the lead. As Kendall drills in the 23 car. Black traffic looms ahead. Robbie Kendall slides low up in front of Millard, and he will have the race lead down the back stretch. Robbie Kendall, your new race leader. As we complete lap number 14. In the second is Chris Arnold. Millard running in third. Millard trying to get that spot back. The race for second, Arnold has it. Millard is third, Primes is fourth. Here comes Waugherman, Troy Waugherman. Waugherman now closing in on Arnold in what will become a race for second. Aiming, Siegel, Millard all race for position. Siegel slides up in front of Aiming. Got the spot. Right in front of him is Brandon Raymer. And here comes Freddie Raymer. Hit the hump. Picking up his first career 410 sprint car win is Troy Waugherman Jr. Alan Crimes is second. Chris Arnold is third. Fourth will go to Freddie Raymer. Jim Siegel fifth. Brandon Raymer sixth. And Tyler Rawson, the 38th of Corey Hodge, in that order.
We just got out of the car. I wish we had a GoPro on tonight because we were so in the mix. Sadly, my GoPro case is broke, so I got one on order. So Cole, my guy, filmed a lot of the race in turn three, and we're just putting together just a day vlog here. So sorry there was no in-car camera, but to overview what happened, we started on the pole, led probably half or a little over half of the race. And dude, we were checked out a handful of times and had some cautions that really hurt us. But we led so many laps, dude. It feels so good to lead laps in this thing. We ended up finishing P11 because as I got slid and got into battles in the top five, I was trying to do crossovers off the cushion. I'd get off the cushion, wheel spin a little bit, and just didn't have the drive, and I'd lose another spot. So because of that, you know, I'm going to take it as a learning a big learning thing with all the power that you have in these 410s. If you get short slid and it bottles you up, you almost have to take another lap around the top, wind it back up, and try to attack, because if you try to attack after they take all your momentum, you're going to lose another two or three spots, and we found out the hard way, you know, throughout this race. So hopefully I'll get some highlights. Hopefully I'll get some highlights in there off of flow or something, but P11, personal best run, led over half the race, ran P2 in the heat race, and we were 9th out of 34 cars in hot laps for time-wise. So our best night so far, we're definitely improving. This is the first night that we've actually had legit brakes on the car too. Just want to say that. As soon as we put the brakes on the car, it was like a completely different car, and we can actually show some skill out there. So those are definitely hurting us this year, but I'm glad we got it figured out. I'm glad we can start to move forward. Thank you guys for all your support and watching, man. Buddy, how you doing?
Good run.
Hey.
Looked good tonight.
Come here. Thank you, buddy. All right, see y'all. All right, so this is what I'm doing right now, all right?
How you doing?
I'm walking around, and I said I'm going to come to this part of the stand, so we're going to start in this area and then go that way.
Yeah.
But the first person who stopped me, the first people that pointed me and say anything, we're going to play rock, paper, scissors, give you this wheel cover I just ran.
All right.
All right?
I'm good.
So since you hollered at me first, we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. All right? All first person who beats me is taking it.
All right.
Just so you know, I'm an undefeated champ.
Are you a champ?
In rock, paper, scissors.
You could go to the Olympics with it?
They don't have a division yet. They're going to make it for me, though.
Now,
here we go.
I went to the Olympics for jump rope.
And against the guardrail on the inside.
I was in the
I got me beat here.
I was in the jump rope Olympics.
You know, I know there's a lot of technicalities. We're going to go on shoot. So it's rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay?
Got you.
Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh,
undefeated
one.
Champ, baby.
Yeah,
all right,
one.
You're out. Here we go. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
He's going scissor every time.
I can see it in her eyes, though. All right, you ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh, he got me. There it is. I'm about to sign this for you. What's your name, bro?
Logan.
All right, so Logan won. I don't know if I should give it to him wearing this shit.
I need one of yours.
No. I got you. It's all good, bro. It's all good. I do. I do. Go slower.
Back under what?
Bring this to me later and I'll do it better. Oh, we might have something here.
Car ball is
I'll use a paint pen later, okay?
I need to hit you for a shirt anyhow.
All right, bro.
You going to be here after Knoxville? Are you coming up?
Like, for what do you mean, the night?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm going to be down there. Put a brand new brake setup on that car. All brand new, Smith titanium. I've never had such good brakes in my life. And just changing that one thing, I can actually like drive the car now. Like all year, I keep jumping the cushion because I couldn't hold the car down. We put them brakes on, and that thing is just perfect.
What? You can't jump.
We gotta work on our camera guy situation here. You can't be doing it like that.
I know.
You were born for the camera.
Absolutely.
This is on you, Cole.
I know. I was watching. I was like, all right, just keep going, buddy. Just keep going. You'll
coming.
Be fine. You'll
it's
be
coming.
Fine.
Thank you so much.
Bye guys.
Personal best. P11.
Don't tell me that you model if you ain't been involved. Got a little party for my day one. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. Y'all don't like the way I talk. Niggas say something.